Start with the wafer that we received from Fremont, California. Inside the wafer, that will have approximately 30,000 of net good slider. Okay? When we receive this one, it go to our head plant in Bangpoi in Ayutthaya. What they are doing is they cut wafer into section, and then from the section, they cut them into the bar level. And with the bar level, that is the process in our slider fab that they will process the wafer in the bar form. So the major operation that they do in the slider fab is cutting, grinding the wafer, lapping, etching, those kind of process until you get the singulet slider unit, which you will transfer to another operation that we call HGA. HGA, you put the small slider on top of the suspension and then attach them together with the epoxy and then bond in order to connect the circuit and then test the unit. After test unit, it passed, then you do the visual inspection and then send to another operation, which we call HStack. If you would like to build 40 gigabyte, you use only one head. If you would like to build 80 gigabyte, you use two head in the stack. Or if you would like to build 250 gig, you use six head, as an example. Then, this is the job that we do at the Bangpoi plant, from slider cut up until HStack. Then they ship the HStack to Novanacorn plant and we produce them to be the hard drive. So the key material is a HStack that we receive from our sister plant and include with the rest of the material that we buy from various press. For example, the other key material like a media here, like a PCBA here, motor, top and base, something like that, a filter, screw, this is the raw mat that we buy from the other. One of the objectives that we are doing here is try to motivate our vendor to come to invest in Thailand. If they move the plant, which they may locate in Malaysia, in Taiwan, or maybe in Japan to Thailand, that will help us to have a better, infrastructure in order for us to be able to manage the material better. Today, a lot of them coming in, as far as we accomplish is the filter guy already be in Thailand, and the one that gonna coming soon is the guy who do the media. So we do believe that if we can bring this for the people more and more to Thailand, not just only help us to be able to manage the material better, it will help Thailand economy as a whole. And that should be our main objective for that.